Doesn't matter if the snow is falling or the windows in the rain is pouring. It will always be Christmas in my heart. But this year. Check 1 2 1 2. Hold on. What the hell? Check 1 2 1 2. This is your boy Flavors by Damedash, and we back with another video. What's up? Y'all, today is December 13th, and don't know what to do. I'm winging it. I'm tired. I just got up. Well, not got up, but I just picked the camera up, and it's 4:17 p.m. First time grabbing a camera today, and I forced it because all my batteries are dead. This one, it wasn't ready to get off of the charger yet, but I picked it up. And I got a little juice. Amen.
Damn.
What?
I need to go to the grocery. Grocery style.
All right, you say.
What? What you got? What you gonna cook?
I don't make them TikTok nacho fries.
Mm-mm, I don't know if I put
taco
it
fries.
But they ain't even Tuesday.
What that mean?
We had tacos on Tuesday.
No, yeah, we film them on Mondays for videos. So make it on Monday for Tuesday. I'll do a video on that later. And then I need to do a video now. And I don't know what to do the video on. It's crazy, yo.
Are you cooking these fries?
No, ain't you know that?
No. I'm not. You know I don't know how to make the taco meat. It don't be tasting the same.
Man, people can't do shit. Alright, get out. Ooh, I'm burning up. All right, y'all, so on the agenda today, I don't really know. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to be doing. Should probably even go handle it. All right, y'all. What's up? What's up? Ho, ho, ho. I don't know. I'm tired, y'all. Listen, I don't know what the hell is going on. I need to do a mukbang for my mukbang channel. I ain't dealt with it in like 5 days. I don't know what to eat, though. That's the only thing. My little dilemma is I don't know what to eat, and I'm hungry, but like I'm hungry to the point where I want to go sit down and eat somewhere. But I need to sit down and eat here. Get a carry out. Do a quick little video.
Christmas.
I don't know. And then he keep bothering me right here.
Oh, I said I was bringing you that bitch ass bother.
You shouldn't have ever touched it, bitch.
You heard what that lady said.
Her. To him. My. It feel a little loose. My wallet.
It was shit there when I got it. What you talking about?
Y'all ain't picked up the camera in 2 days. It may not seem like it because y'all got videos, but I was like pre-recording them. But now I got caught up. It's the 13th and it's the 13th right now. You know? Happy day 13. Oh, y'all. Everybody who downloaded the Fetch app, import just your receipts. Like, you got to take the pictures of your receipts and stuff. It's the best app. You know what I'm saying? Like, listen, if you spend money, everybody spend money. No matter how much, the lower you, like the minimum you get on your points is 25 points. So whatever receipt you scan, you're going to get at least 25 points, right? The bigger, I don't know how they determine, because one of these receipts, I spent like $300, I only got 25 points. And then I spent less than that at this other place and I got 100. So it depends on, I guess, the place that you spend the money at. But however, you get points, and with those points, you can redeem gift cards. This video is not sponsored by Fetch at all, but I just want you to save some money because I'm saving money. It's free, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna put my code on the screen again. Y'all, I got so many points. Where's my phone? I just scanned all my receipts, and it scans my email, my email for receipts. It's the best, I got so many points. Okay. So here is my code. Alright. Screenshot that. Download the app. I'm going to put it in my description bar. So if you click down in the description bar, and I might pin it in this video in the comment section. Every receipt, no matter what, no matter where you go, scan that receipt. Okay? The sooner the better. They say scan it within the first 14 days. I guess you get the higher points within the first 14 days. But scan those receipts because you can save money on places that you shop at anywhere if they have a gift card. Like $5 off, $10 off. I think I seen some for $50 off. At places that you might shop at anyway. You get what I'm saying? So you'll get that gift card. I ain't trying to preach to you, but listen. Starbucks, all that. Every receipt, scan them bad boys. The grocery store, everywhere. Scan them. I'm about to go find some. Oh, y'all, I got a package from Fashion Nova. I'm gonna do a travel haul. I'm trying to get a haircut, y'all. I'm so bad. And I picked up this from Zara the other day. Y'all was with me. That was yesterday, right? I got some socks and I got this shirt. I'm so behind because some of the things I want to do for you guys, I really want to have a crispy haircut. I just want my haircut though. I need a haircut bad and I missed my appointments twice and I just texted my barber. It's like 4:00. She be done at like 5:30 sometimes. So I'm sure she's not going to be able to squeeze me in today. And I woke up late. I was getting some wrists. I woke up late, so it's looking like I'm not gonna be able to film those videos until tomorrow, maybe. But I mean, I hope. Let me know if everybody's done Christmas shopping. Like, comment down below if you're done Christmas shopping or you're a last minute person. You still gotta order some stuff because it's something I want to film for y'all and get to y'all, and I want y'all to go buy the stuff. And I don't want it to be too late. You know what I'm saying? You feel like you ain't got to order it because it ain't going to get there in enough time. Even though I think it still should get there in enough time. But let me know if you're doing Christmas shopping. I'm about to leave the house, but I don't know where I'm going. Like, what am I about to eat? What am I about to do a video on? This is hard. Like, I don't think people realize the pressure of figuring out what you want to eat. What you want to eat and what you think people want to see you eat. I don't know. Okay. What you doing? What you do with your money from the Tooth Fairy? Marley got your Tooth Fairy money? Oh, man, he might spend it.
Marley, give me my Tooth Fairy money.
I'm still here. I'm still home. I need to be gone. It's getting later and later, and I gotta stop filming this to go. I'll see you in the car. Y'all, I just got in the car. You wanna know something though? I still don't know. Oh! Damn, the damn seatbelt sign is so irritating. I'm slow rolling and it's going crazy.
There's a lot of different types of gas on this pump.
So I'm at the gas station. Yes, we got somewhere. I don't know what I'm eating for a video because I need to eat. I gotta do a mukbang. I'm behind schedule. Like, I just, I don't know. I was laying down. I was in the bed all day yesterday. I could have did a video yesterday. I literally woke up late. I just don't be hungry like that. And the shit I be eating, it just be like, see, that's me in my head again. I be in my head about my mukbang channel, like, what do people want to see you eat? Like, what would they want to see? Like, what would they want to see you eat your normal, like, I made baked chicken wings, loaded baked potatoes, and broccoli and corn, you know, last night for dinner. And I should have, I mean, it wasn't enough, you know, I don't know what that's about. I don't know. I should have filmed it. Nah. I just don't know. I need to call somebody and ask, what should I eat? And I'm trying not to eat a lot of beef and steak and stuff like that, but my mind is just telling me, get a steak. Get a steak, nigga. Get a steak. Eat a burger. You want a burger? Eat a burger. But I don't want a burger. I mean, I want a burger, but I don't want the beef. I just had a corned beef sandwich. I go to the gym. I'm gonna get me a membership probably tomorrow. Cause the one in my house, like, they don't have all the stuff. Like, let me pump the gas. God damn. I'm hungry. I just don't know what to eat. Barbara didn't text me back. She probably mad at me. I missed two appointments. Sorry. I was tired. Hold on, I ain't trying to fill the tank up. God damn! I feel like when they don't have garbage cans at the gas station, they kind of want you to, keep that shit in your car. But black people be littering. There's all type of garbage around. Well, not a lot. But it could have been avoided. But I guess they don't want to come out here and change the damn garbage bags. Where could we go? What could we eat? What could we eat? I want to try some Indian food on my channel. I ain't had that in a long time. Let me just look and see what's going on. Let me go to Starbucks and get me a drink. I know that'll help me. A little drink from Starbucks. Purr. It'll give me the energy to do whatever I want to get done, done. Because this 4:42, y'all gonna get this video late. For sure it's gonna be late, because I ain't did shit. Damn, I smell good. See y'all in a sec. Bump it. I'm about to get a burger from Clover's. I'm about to get the mushroom swish milk. Oh, so good, with some shrimp on the side. That's just what we gonna eat. That's it. I can't, that's what I want too. It's a burger. You know, I'm about to go pull up on them, get that. I'm gonna eat it in the car too. It's getting a little dark. A midnight car bang, what's up? What's up? You know, so I'm different. I'm gonna try to go near the sun. The sun is on this side of the road. So I'm gonna try to go towards, I might go over there to Sam's Club. It might be a little bright over there. Cause it's getting a little midnight up here. But do I have to go into Sam's Club for anything? Bro, you have to be ahead, y'all. Especially when you got two channels, like, you gotta be ahead. Like, filming and uploading two videos in one day, I don't know. I ain't did this in a minute. I normally always pre-record at least one of the videos. Oh, it's about to be crazy. I'm falling off the schedule. yours. Nobody fault but mine. Nobody fault but mine. What did they put to put right here? Man, they always building restaurants around here. Oh, I can't wait till that Jollibee's open, though. I'll be driving all the way to Sterling Heights for sure. For sure. All right, y'all, I'm about to go into this Clovers, order my meal. I'm about to do this car bang because I'm out. I mean, I could go home, but then I have to come right back out. Either way it go, I need to get it. I probably need to go home and film this. That way I can get it up. And then still go back out while it's processing. I don't know. Oh, ain't nobody in the line either. Oh man, yeah, that's great. I'm at the one before I leave y'all. If y'all don't know about Clovers, what do they call it? I always call it Clovers. I think I'm saying it right. They make your food to order, like fresh. So you order your food and they park you. Every order is made fresh. So that's like the best thing about this place. Like, ain't nothing sitting around. Your food is dropped as soon as you order it. And it's bomb. Like, bomb. So if you ain't never been here or been to one, Google it, look it up, and see if y'all have one. Let me show you the name of it, the correct spelling of it. Right here. If y'all came from my Mukbang channel, then you're not new to this. I always eat this. I ain't had it in a while, though. But I always eat it over there. And it's good. So good. And they got options for diet drinks. I ain't been to a fast food joint. Well, yeah, I ain't been to a restaurant like fast food that had options for diet drinks. Like, you could have got a diet root beer, you could have got a diet Pepsi, you could have got a diet Mountain Dew. I got a diet Mountain Dew. They normally only have diet Pepsi. Or is that the people who got Coke products? I ain't never had a diet. I don't know. I know I smell good as fuck. I know I smell good as hell. Oh, I can't wait to show y'all. Matter of fact, I might do that video tonight. Haircut or not. Haircut or not. Dang, I wish I had some more Mountain Dew. He rolled my window up. I had to put my number to get a little number. I'm 84. That's because they come up to your car and bring you your food. They want to know, you know, this your order number. They bring you your bag. All right, see y'all. It's getting dark. Oh my God. All right, y'all. I'm back. I just finished my mukbang. That food was so good. So good. So good. If y'all want to see me smashing it, make sure y'all go over to my Mukbang channel and check it out. Ooh, spill me. I'll tear that thing up. We about to go into Sam's Club right now. Let's go. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Girls want girls went wrong. Yeah, where we both from. Hey, and you just got to Miami, need hotel rooms. Niggas told you that they love you, but they fell through. So you shot 42, cause you, hey, and you throwing on that dress, cause it's see through. Talking all the shit that you done been through. Yeah, right, texting me and say I need to see you.
I'm looking for some ass wipes. You know, when you boo-boo, the little wipes, the pads. That's what we're looking for. What's this? Did I use these? let me know before I buy them. I've never had them before, but I'm thinking it's better to get these than it is to have that brush on the side that you clean the little stuff with the toilet with, then you put it right back in there and it just be sitting on the side of your toilet bowl. These seem to be a little more sanitary. I don't know what y'all think. Cause I would need two of these there for both bathrooms. Then you need a little stand for it too, right? Let me know. Best for the damn the soap scum. I used to get the one with orange on it, but they don't have it. What's the difference between the one with the orange? Should I get this one? I still got some at home. Look at the one I got at home and see if it's the same thing and they just changed their packaging or if it's something new. But this works very good. I'm gonna look at the one I got at home and see. And then if it is, I'm gonna come and get that. $13 and you get four of them. I can't wait to scan this receipt. Where's the tissue? Cause I need the ass wipes. Oh, I wanna try this. I seen Gina, she said this brand right here, and those little beads. Let me get some beads. What you want? Dang, I wish I could smell it. Are they all $16? Some beads. I'm bait. My battery had died on us, y'all. That's a hating ass. None of us. I get these bounce. Huh? Trash sheets. I already got laundry detergent. So we got those things. Now we just need, excuse me. Let's see if I got tissue. I mean, not tissue. Let's see if they got some seafood on sale, and then we're gonna go get the tissue wipes. Just left out of there. I didn't spend as much as I thought. It was 130 or 129 or something like that. Or one, yeah, I think I saved $4 or something. So, and then their gas is $2.88. I don't know how much regular gas is right now, but Sam's Club gas always, well, Sam's Club and Costco gas always be cheaper. But they line, it's kind of long. Remember, because I only put $20 in here, I didn't even want to fill my tank up because I was going to go get gas from Sam's Club, but I don't feel like waiting in that line. I don't know. I ain't no E yet because I just put some. I do not feel like waiting in a long line. All right. We're done here at Sam's Club. It is dark, y'all. It's even darker if I roll my window up. Look at this. Oh, well, behind the red light special. Let's get a little light. Hello, ho, ho, ho. Oh, wait, I can. I'm a little cropped in. Hold on. There you go. We a little better. Okay. Bust this turn right here. All right, y'all. I think I'm about to run at Starbucks and get me a little drink and then re-hood it home. Because I got to upload my mukbang, get it out. And it's 6 o'clock. I need to start processing a little bit of this video as well, so we can get this to you. It's starting to get cold outside. Surprisingly, it's no snow.
Hi, welcome to Starbucks. This is Eva speaking. What can I get started for you today?
Hey, how you doing, Eva?
Good, how are you?
Pretty good. I would like a Venta, the whipped cream.
You don't want the whipped cream?
Gotcha. Yeah.
Anything else?
No, that's all.
All right, it's going to be $8.75 at the window.
Okay, thank you. I was going to try a chai tea latte. Oh, it's dark. I'm sorry. There we go. I was going to get a chai tea latte, but I don't know. I've just been really enjoying the pumpkin spice latte while it's here because, you know, it's seasonal. So once it's gone, then I'll go to the chai tea because the chai tea always here. You get what I mean? If you know what I mean, drop a little ding. Well, gotta hold my cup. Y'all, this is my first time ever getting a venti, but I gotta do a lot of stuff today. So I'm going to need this extra couple shots of espresso. Ooh. Let's go. It is so dark out here. It is even darker where I live because we don't have a lot of street lights out here. It's in the city, and the city is brighter because of all of the lights and stuff. It'd be black as hell out here on dark. And then my windows are limo tint, so it's even darker in my car. But let me drive home, and I'll see you when we get there. Meet me there. Don't beat me there. No, is it beat me there? Don't meet me there. There you go. Beat me there. Don't meet me there. I'll be back. Signing out. Santa. Hey y'all, I just got done watching Tam's Tale video. I just uploaded my my mukbang from Clovers. So if you haven't watched that, go on over there and check that out. Y'all, I was gonna go back out, hit a few stores, but I'm not gonna do that. I have so much work I need to catch up on. I wanted to get my haircut before I did it, but I might end up just doing it how I am now without a haircut. Use a little Santa hat. But I got some P.O. boxes, packages I wanna open. Oh shit. I got two P.O. boxes I'm gonna open. Just a second. Y'all, I am... What the hell?
She probably didn't go ahead and...
I am editing the video that you guys are about to watch right now. I'm editing this now. What I'm about to do and add into this, because it's 8:30, I want to get this video out. It's going to be around 9:30, 10 o'clock before y'all get it, is open these two packages that I got a couple days ago from the P.O. Box, because I do showcase small black businesses over here on my channel. Okay, I showcase small black businesses. I give you guys good smells and fragrances, anything to save money, all type of stuff. I'm all for it. So if you do have a small black business, a small, any type of business, you don't have to be black to have a business. Anybody who support me, I support you. You can send those things to my P.O. box, which is in the description box below, and I will do reviews, showcase it on my channel. And I actually do use a lot of the stuff that people send me. Like, a lot of the things that people send me. My holster, my cup holder, cup holster? I use in almost every one of my videos. I have my drink sitting on it. My coaster, cup coaster, I don't know what the fuck. I got dominoes. I tried to play dominoes with my friends the other day. They didn't want to play. I use everything that people send me. I use the seasoning that my homie Simply K Simone sent me. It's gone. I need some more. I'm gonna buy some more. And I got some seafood seasoning right here. Yes, yeah. This is from Ashley Seafood Secret. Say thank you. Look at that. Ashley Seafood Secret ingredients is Cajun seasonings, garlic powder, lemon pepper, Ashley Secret spices, even a great chicken, pork, and a veggie. It's good on all of the things like that. Okay, it looks really good. I got a thank you card. Ooh, this is nice. Peace. Ooh, I can't. Peace. Please follow us on. Hold on, y'all. I got a phone call. I'll be back. Hello. All right, I'm back. Please follow us on Instagram, Ashley Secret Seafood. Y'all make sure y'all check her out. Dame, I just want you, Ashley. I appreciate that. I'm about to tear it up. I'm going to use it in my next seafood bowl. I'm going to season our seafood with it. I'm using the pan. All right, this is from my Evolving Wellness. Evolving Wellness. What I was saying, I read the card and stuff, and I was saying how grateful and thankful I am when you guys send me packages, even if it's just a card or anything like that, because it's just, I don't know, it's just something about it, especially when it's people who have businesses and their letters always say some encouraging words or how they expect. Are inspired by me and my business, and you know how they just started a business because, or they felt the type of way it was gonna give up on their business, anything like that, that uplift people, and them seeing me do it and it's working, it's a good thing, you know what I'm saying? Like, I like that. So I was saying how I read my letters, and sometimes I share with the people right. And then sometimes I keep it to myself, right? This one is something I could share, but I don't know. I'll sum through it. She was basically saying that she's proud of me and thank you so much because I appreciate that. She said how she said that I'm doing what I want to do and she admired that. I appreciate that. She sent me these candles before and they were returned because they were unclaimed. I don't know how they were unclaimed, and I have a P.O. box. Leave my shit in my P.O. box. But that's the post office. You know, they're a little crazy. And these candles are homemade, she said. This is her winter season. Also, she said that she loves my vlog channel, okay? So, shout out to Maisha. And I was saying how, I don't know if you guys know, but every time you guys send me cards and stuff, and packages, I always share the packages. And I always try to keep the cards and letters and stuff. I have a letter here from Sherry when she sent me a gift, a package. I also keep all of my letters and cards. I got one from LaKendra. I think this was a Christmas card from last year. Yep. 2020. I try to keep all of my cards and stuff that you guys send me in my drawer. And if they're not in this drawer, they're in my closet. My YouTube closet. Yep, I keep all of the letters and packages you guys send me here or in my YouTube closet. And I use the candles. I use all of the stuff. I love candles. Love candles. So let's see what this is. This is the business card right here. I'm gonna show y'all, go and check them out. Oh, a sleeve. Oh, that smelled good. Just groovy. Amber, sandalwood, and jasmine. Looks good. Look at it. Look at the inside. It's four boxes in here. This is number two. Chai Chio. This smells like a chai tea latte from Starbucks. I guess that's why it's chai chio. Look at the stuff in it. It smells good. I love it. Thank you so much. Signature collection. I love the packaging. The packaging is so dope. Meditation mantras. Inhale, exhale. Joy is my birthright. Wow. The packaging is so dope. You see the wording? This is so sweet. Sweet tea. Tangerine and peach tea. Oh, that smells just like peach. Ooh, I can't wait. Can't wait to land a camera. The packaging is out cold. Top tier. That's the last one. This smells so good. I don't know which one I'm gonna like first. I think I'm gonna like this one, the first one I picked up and opened. Yeah. Just groovy. I'm gonna light this one first. I'm actually gonna light it while I continue to edit this video. Thank you so much, my evolving wellness. I appreciate you so much. Y'all make sure y'all show them some love. Make sure y'all go to their Instagrams and you follow them and purchase something. Show them some support and some love. It's hard out here to be a black business. It's hard out here to be a small business in general, but even harder to be a small black business, okay? So everybody needs the support and the love. Show them some love. You know how we do. We all about growth. All about growth, okay? I'm here to put anybody on, everybody on. Y'all know, okay? So I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I am about to end the video right here because I need to get this video out to y'all. It is 9 o'clock. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Let me know how y'all feeling. Day 14 is going to be something very cool. We're going to go do something. We're going to get out the house early, okay? I love y'all so much. Please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Share this video with anyone and everyone. Let me know what we're doing over here. And until tomorrow, peace.